Kill67 Gaming. We're back again with another Generation Challenge. If you've been watching, you'll know we're doing a sports challenge this time. And the course score is currently
2-1.
2-1. No, who's winning?
Me.
Right, Aiden's winning 2-1 at the minute. So, are you going to enjoy your last 10 minutes of being in the lead before I bring it level to 2-2?
No, it's
going to
be 3-1.
Well, this time what we're going to play is we're going to play Rockstar Table Tennis on the Xbox 360. Who are you going to be playing as?
Hayley.
And I will play as... Luke. Aye, Luke, we'll do that. So we'll speak to you afterwards and we'll see whether I've drawn it all level or whether...
Aiden's... I can take an advantage of too. Yeah.
We'll see what happens.
France versus USA. Best of 3 games. 11 points to win. France to serve. Serving 2. Haley with the serve. USA down by 4. Point. 3 serving 8. Net. France ahead by 4. Haley.
15.
One game to none. Serving zero. Point, USA. One, serving six. USA to serve. Serving 10.
Yeah, that's right.
France with the serve. Serving four. Service USA. 887.
As you were then, all level. Scores now?
2-2.
2-2. We haven't decided what we're going to do next. We'll have to have a little look, see what we fancy. But we seem to always get back to this point after a little while in the Generation Challenge. Well, we might as well not have started in the first place because we're still level.
Like, it always gets to a point where we get drawn, and then if we get drawn quite later on, then we'll always go to like the final round, don't we?
Well, we'll see what happens this time. Anyway, if you haven't already,
give us a like and subscribe.
And a share. That would be nice. And we'll see you next time.